Hey everybody, today we're going to hand program the Bendix-King digital radios, the DPHs. So we will program the frequencies, the display, and the priority settings. So let's get started. Let's start with taking a look at this IAP communication plan. And today we will program channel 3. We'll bring the display to TAC 3. Frequency for receive and transmit is going to be 168.600. And this combo plan also has receive and transmit tones of 110.9. So we'll plug those in. Let's get started. All right, first thing you do is on top, bring all the channel knobs towards you. Hold down your program button there, hold down function. Asks for an ID, that is 6 zeros. Press enter. So now our display says channel 00, and this is where you want to enter whatever channel you want to program. So you want to program channel 11, you go to channel 11. For us, we're going to go to channel 3. Additionally, you've got an N on the far right there, that indicates you're on narrowband. So once you get your channel selected, you want to program. Let's see, you hit function to scroll through, and that brings up our receive frequency. So we want to clear that out, press clear. Now we enter in our new frequency, 168.600. Press enter. Now we scroll through a window, pressing function, and that brings up our receive tone. I'm going to put in the new one, so you press clear, and our new one is 110.9. Press enter. Now you scroll through a window, two windows, to get to our transmit frequency, and you press clear, punch in our new one, 168.600, and you press enter, and you scroll through one window to get you to your transmit tone. You want to clear out the old one, press clear, enter in 110.9, press enter. So now we want to name our channel TAC 3. So we scroll through a window or two pressing function. And the current name is channel 3, and we want to change it to TAC 3. So you press clear. And to bring up the numbers, letters, and symbols, you scroll through all those pressing the priority button. So we'll scroll through the numbers, get to the letters. And then to space it, you press function. And so on until you get it named. And if you pass up your letter, number, or symbol, you just scroll back through until you pick it up again. So now I'll hit function twice to get me a space. Punch in my TAC 3, push it over a little bit, press enter. Now one thing you want to do is just scroll back through and make sure everything took. So we'll scroll through. We had 168.600 there, 110.9. For our transmit, again, 168.600, and our tone, 110.9, and our channel name, TAC 3. So if you're to kill it, now our display reads TAC 3. So the last thing we'll look at for hand programming is our priority. So again, hold down your program button and function. It wants your ID, 6 zeros. Press enter, and then we're at our channel selection for programming, and rather than then entering in a number, you press function, and then you'll scroll through some windows for programming, and we're going to scroll through until we get priority 1. So currently, for priority 1, you've got the options of off, on or a numerical selection. So I want to set it to channel 3, which is our tactical channel for the day. So I'm going to press clear. And then I could do priority to turn it on. However, I want channel 3, so I'm going to select channel 3. 0, 3. I'm going to press enter to save it. And then that kicks me right to priority 2. For priority 2, you got two settings, on and off. And I want to set it to on, so I'm going to press clear. Priority to select a different one. Set to on, and then I want to save it. Press enter. So now I'm going to scroll through again and make sure that priority 1 and 2 took. So priority 1 is set to channel 3, and priority 2 is turned on. So there you have it. That's a couple things to hand program on the Bendix-King radio: the frequency, display, and priority. Thanks.